Today we celebrate the 50th anniversary for this building and for the name Samaritan Home and Hospital. We want to ensure that they are a part of the community and the community is a part of us. We're able to provide the compassion and innovation and help show many of our residents, the city, and the surrounding area through our new Cycling Without Age program. This is a first for Washington County.